Now let us see. Aham, avam, vayam. Kartrupadam, kriyapadam. Aham, kartrupadam, avam, dvivachan, vayam, bahuvachan. Me, vah, maha is pratyay. Aham, pathami, avam, pathavah, vayam, pathamah. So, aham, avam, vayam. Uttama purusha pronouns. So, in this here, kartrupad is aham. Avam, vayam. And kriyapad is asmi, swaha, smaha. And kriyapad pratyay is me, vah, maha. Aham, pathami, avam, pathavah, vayam, pathamah. Aham, gachami, avam, gachavah, vayam, gachamah. In this way, we have seen first person, second person and third person. I will send this image. You better make this chart in your notebook. So, and read this by adding new verbs. So here your doubts are cleared. One more time, I want to focus on second person. Please have look, students. Second person, tvam, yuvam, yuyam. Tvam, gachasi, yuvam, gachatah, yuyam, gachata. Tvam, asi, tvam, sthah, tvam, asi, yuvam, sthah, yuyam, stha. Tvam. Now take example of patha and ask question. Tvam kim pathasi? Yuvam kim ke pathatah? Yuyam kani pathatah? Okay, so if you know that all are reading only one book, that time what you will say? Tvam kim pathasi, yuvam kim pathatah, yuyam kim pathat. Okay, so you can say only kim. Tvam kim nayasi, yuvam kim nayatah, yuyam kim nayath. Aap sab milke, tum sab milke kya leke ja rahe ho? Tum kya leke ja rahe ho? Tum dono milke kya leke ja rahe ho? Tum sab milke kya le ja rahe ho? Okay, so tvam kim nayasi, yuvam kim nayathah, yuyam kim nayathah. So, I think so your most of the doubts are cleared in this. Now, see the next one. See students, here you can notice avadheyam. Avadheyam means remember. Pullinga saha tau te pronoun. Okay? Which is when we say this far. Okay? Saha tau te. Saha asti tau staha te santi. Saha pathati tau pathatah te pathanti. Sa asti te asti staha santi te staha taha santi. Sa gachati te gachatah taha gachanti. Tat asti te stah tani santi. Tat phalam asti te phale stah tani phalani santi. Here for your attention, see, te is used in pullinga bahuvachan also. ओके, ते इज यूज फॉर पुल्लिंग बहुवचन ऑल्सो. ते इज यूज फॉर स्त्रीलिंग द्विवचन ऑल्सो. ते इज यूज फॉर नपुसकलिंग द्विवचन ऑल्सो. सो यू हैव टू कीप दिस इन माइंड. ओके, सो हाउ विल यू अंडरस्टैंड विच ते इज यूज? फॉर दैट देर इज अ ट्रिक. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ते बालकाः गच्छन्ति. बालकाः, बालकः, बालकौ, बालकाः. सो दिस ते इज यूज्ड फॉर पुल्लिंग बहुवचन. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. ओके, नाउ सपोज दे से ते बालिके गच्छतः. सो नाउ दिस ते इज यूज्ड फॉर स्त्रीलिंग बिकॉज बालिके, बालिका, बालिके. सो यू हैव टू बाय हार्ट प्रथम मा विभक्ति पुल्लिंग स्त्रीलिंग नपुसकलिंग वेरी नीटली. नाउ सी ते फले स्तः. सो धिस ते इज यूज फॉर नपुसकलिंग. हाउ डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? फले, फले इज नपुसकलिंग. फलम, फले, फलानी. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू क्लियर योर डाउट. ओके, नाउ लेट अस गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन. एषः, एतौ, एते, नियर. एषा, एते, एताः. एतत्, एते, एतानि. हियर ऑल्सो एते यू कैन सी इन पुल्लिंग ऑल्सो, इन स्त्रीलिंग ऑल्सो एंड इन नपुसकलिंग ऑल्सो, सेम वे. ओके, सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. Once you understand this, you will not get any problem. Okay? In this way, we have covered the revision. On this, I will take one short test. Okay? Thank you. Write down these all notes in your notebook.